Education enhances human life in many ways. Education seekers in different societies of the world have different challenges. Sometimes educational resources are the hurdles, but sometimes it is any physical disability or challenges. Deaf and hard of hearing children have such critical challenges in their daily lives as well as in their school education. National Institute of Open Schooling, NIOS, is meant for such education seekers. NIOS provides every possible platform and opportunities to such learners with disabilities and enroll them to continue their schooling up to senior secondary level and vocational courses. Through open distance learning mode, NIOS provides the flexibility and facilities for education at learners' own time and pace. Sakshi was one of them. A meritorious learner and a bright sports person with a passion to reach the paramount success in the sports of cycling.
It's exciting. It can get very tense indeed. The gun. Elimination race in the women's Omnium, the third event
always
in the Omnium.
The elimination gets everybody involved.
The meaning of word Sakshi is the witness, and the golden girl Sakshi proves it. The daily routine of Sakshi begins with physical warming up and running. Her home and resources signify the struggle of Sakshi. But a sweet cheer and warmth of hug with the mother makes Sakshi stronger and enthusiastic for her physical fitness. Beyond her morning routine, Sakshi never forgets to study with self-learning material of NIOS in support with the television programs and learning on mobile app. NIOS provides support specifically for such learners through Swayamprabha, a DTH channel which telecasts content in sign language.
NIOS के द्वारा इन बच्चों के लिए sign language में study material chapter wise, subject wise दिया जाता है, वो इन बच्चों के लिए बहुत सहायक होता है। इसके द्वारा ये बच्चे बहुत आसानी से किसी भी टॉपिक को देखते हैं और साइन लैंग्वेज में जब वो कंटेंट मिलता है तो वो आसानी से समझते हैं। यहाँ मैं एक महत्वपूर्ण बात ये बताना चाहता हूँ कि NIOS से जब ये बच्चे स्टडी कर रहे हैं तो इसमें ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा टाइम वो स्पोर्ट्स पे दे सकते हैं।
साक्षी गोज टू आर्मी पब्लिक स्कूल, अ स्टडी सेंटर ऑफ NIOS, स्पेशली फॉर सच डेफ एंड हियरिंग इम्पेयर्ड लर्नर्स। Trainers of Sakshi provide rigorous and refined training for cycling as well. With all the fun and leisure of life, Sakshi grabs every opportunity to shine with her passion as a cyclist with an aim to complete her education simultaneously. Family supports her in all the ways. Friends, peers, and mother are the biggest motivators for Sakshi for her studies.
साइकिल के लिए तो हेल्पफुल तो ये रहा कि जैसे बच्चे गेम में जा रहे थे और उस टाइम पे बच्चों के एग्जाम भी थे तो मतलब हमारे बच्चों के एग्जाम भी छूटे हैं तो NIOS वालों ने उसमें हेल्प की है कि बच्चों के गेम में आने से बाद में उनके एग्जाम लिए हैं.
Joint learning with deaf brother polishes her skills further and makes her study harder to grab good scores in exams. The stage of gold was ready for Sakshi in Special Olympics World Game at Abu Dhabi in 2019. The hardship of Sakshi helped her to grab gold and made her life golden. Sakshi won the gold medal in final 2K time trial and final 5K RR in cycling and made India proud. The shine of these medals and her brilliance reflects her success in life. Precisely speaking, the toil and hardships that monopolized into these quarters were actually paving the way for good things coming tomorrow.
Sakshi has that determination and that energy that if it is rightly channelized, it can accomplish her goals. And I am hoping and I'm very confident that NIS will continue to motivate and inspire as many girls as possible across the country and across the world to accomplish their goals and dreams.
So no matter how hard the life is, how many challenges it poses at you, but with continuous support of your family, encouragement from institutions like NIOS, and through one's own determination to tread ahead, Sakshi proved that your only limit is you yourself.